Now, I'm going to scout, and then we'll start my touring rally, lore percent, speed run, translated, percent. Alright. Short bated breaths. Alright, we got all my love gems on the line here. I've said before, I like all of Daya's URs. So, if I get a UR, I'm a winner. If I get a UR anyways, I'm a winner. But I'd be a big winner if I got any of Daya's URs. Eh? Yeah? I think... Oh, I have 8 tickets. Nice! Take a nice, lucky drink. Whew! Sorry. Okay. Ah! Alright, this is for YouTube. This is for the YouTube glory. I haven't been able to post a scouting video in so long. Which is understandable, right? You know, it's hard to save up scouts, and then, like, you have to wait for the perfect box to show up. So, hey, let's do it. Bring me goodies, bring me goodies. Hey, chill out. Okay. Nice. Scouting. Gachi base. Alright, there's only 2 URs in here. Ooh. 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 Please. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. We have to watch the envelopes flip out. You know, they're gonna do the... gonna get the legendary rare into UR transformation. Eventually. What the hell is going on? Oh my god, it's Azure Lane! Azure Lane yelling at me to do stuff. I'll do it later. I promise. Also, why don't they ask me to, like... why don't they ask me if I want to do another ticket pool? Damn, dude. Yeah, they don't ask me. It just says okay, and I have to keep doing it from here. Alright. Every rare I pull, the odds of me pulling a UR get higher, right? Victorious is best bow? Ah! We got Orange Power Chica! Nice! Well, stick around, Wolfmeister. You might get to see me marry Akagi later on. We're getting to the next level in our relationship. It's getting pretty serious. Who knows, if I'm lucky, maybe I can marry her sister too. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so far... you know... So far, we got Orange Chica, Mikan Chica, I almost said we got 0 Daya's, but that's not true. See, we just got another one. I think that's like my 3rd Daya? Okay. Well, that's all my green tickets. So, here's the part that everybody came for, right? We're here for the big boy 11 draws. Ooh. My heart. Hey, hold on. Let me start this dimension halo. Okay, go. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Oh my god, that's like, that's worse than the worst pull you could ever get, because they just gave me 11 rares. Now, I know one of them's gonna flip, but how hard is it going to flip? That's the question. Please don't be just an SR. Flip into a UR. Wait, what? Oh! 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 Oh, I see! I didn't see that in the fine print. It's actually possible to pull 11 rares. You know, I knew these member select boxes were sketchy. I knew they were sketchy. This is why they're sketchy. You know, it... Nowhere did it say... Nowhere does it say that you're guaranteed an SR. No. It just says... Yeah, see, like right here, it says guaranteed at least one SR. But notice how that's missing here. This just got a lot worse. But I'm already in way too deep. Gotta keep going. Please, show mercy. Oh my god. Hey, that's nice. Also, please, no more fuck you boxes. My heart can't handle that. But, hey, we got this pretty con on. Special time? Tokubetsu na jikan. Precious time. Oh, wait. Fuck. My bad. In my other game, that is. Anyways, hey, that's cool, right? You know, and then Valentine's Ruby. Well. Oh boy. Let's see. I've pulled two SSRs. You know, I didn't realize that they had every member in the SSRs. So the third years are just in the UR. Oh, I got Heart Catch Daya. Which one is that? It's the pure one. Is that like her Shrine Maiden one? Now, admittedly, I would have really, really liked her Halloween one. But, you know, like I said, I like all of her URs. Please give me a UR. This is probably the worst decision I've ever made. Oh boy. Why? Oh, now I definitely wish that I waited for an Azalea box instead. Well, let this be a lesson to me and everybody else. Everybody else who ever thought of doing these member select boxes. This is strictly for whales only that can bleed out the boxes to guarantee that they get what they want. Unlucky for me, I'm not a whale on this account. This is my Playfair account. I'm kidding everybody except for Daya. Oh! Whale only boxes. Yeah, pretty much. Dude! I think I have her already. Or maybe not. That's probably on my other account. It probably is, right? Yeah, it is. Damn, this is my last 10 draw, dude! No, I don't want to go out like this! Fuck. Please, I beg you, please, I'm so sorry. Dude. That's fucked up. That's so bad. Oh, that's so bad. That's so bad. Oh, this is the Daya it was. It's not her Shrine Maiden one, it's this one. Oh, dude, I like that one. They're playing that one game, I don't remember what it's called. It's the Daya Ruby one. Ooh. Wow. That's really bad. Oh my god. I should have waited. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, that's... Dude, that sucks. Oh, that really sucks. But hey, you know... The way I organize these... Oh, damn. The way I organize these rolling sprees is that I try to guarantee that I'm always a winner, you know? Let's see. I'm at 17 blue tickets. Boy, oh boy, this was the worst idea I've ever had. Good. Duly noted that I will never roll in these boxes again. Most likely. Damn. I got played hard. That's what you get for not paying attention. How did I like those two fuck you boxes? I'll be honest, I didn't really enjoy them too much. So, ooh. That's so bad. Well, before we start the touring rally, I'm gonna let's try again, right? Here, I've got a special surprise for myself. Right? Now, I forgot to put this, like, in the title, but who cares? Because it's a surprise! Check this out. Oh. Yay! Hey, a sticker! Another sticker. Wow, the celebration continues! Oh, step-up scouting. I love step-up scouting. He's an Aquas. Let's see. Well. Whenever they do a Yoshiko step-up box, then I'll roll in that. Although it won't be that spectacular, because I only have 138 love gems. Now this is my whale account. This is the only account that would be able to survive a member select box. Kind of. And I just recently scouted, not too long ago. I scouted for Guilty Kiss and didn't get anything. Go figure. So I'm waiting for either another Guilty Kiss or special Yoshiko only promo. Anyways, this is that surprise I mentioned. Hey, even though I took a super fat ass L on my other account, at least we can potentially add another UR to the list up here. You know? That or we'll add an idolized image, which works too. So either way, I'm a winner, you know? And that's the beauty of blue tickets. So let's see what I get. Come on, give me a Yoshiko. Wow! Wow, a UR flip! You know, I had a feeling that I was gonna draw this Ruby. I don't know why. I already knew that I was going to. How did I know? It's the special promo Ruby, too. Let's see. Wow, a combo lock? That's not that great. Damn. But hey, she's got synergy with Yoshiko, so that's great. You know, she's got first year center skill. So, nice. You know, see? Special Ruby. You know what? Let me try to add this Ruby to the UR's overhead real quick. But yeah. Damn, dude. Whenever I see that Isaiah box inevitably roll by, oh, I'm gonna be so sad. Oh, that's gonna be the worst. It's gonna be the worst 3 days of my life. Let's see.